tragic loss of a great man called Lord Franklin and his crew about 150 years ago. They're still searching. They're still searching for the ship, yeah, literally. And over sort of the far side of Canada somewhere. Over there.
Gallant.